Plane Geometry, lesson number 99. Inscribe quadrilateral. Give ABCD inscribe quadrilateral. Move AB arc. Center AB equal 120 degrees. Arc BC equal 6 degrees. AB equal 2 meter, BC 0.5 meter. Angle ACB equal arc AB divided 2 equal 120 degrees divided 2, 60 degrees. Calculate equal angle ADB. Same major. Angle BRC equal angle BDC equal BC arc divided 2 equal 60 degrees equal 30 degrees. Result angle RBC equal 90 degrees. Triangle right, angle ABC equal 90 degree. In triangle right ABC, cos 60 degree equal BC divided tangent. Tangent 60 degree equal RB divided BC. Sine 30 degree cosine 60 degree equal RB 2 meter divided BC. BC equal 2 meter cosine 60 degree divided sine 60 degree equal 2 meter. Cosine 60 degree 1 divided 2 sine divided 2 equal 2 meter. BC equal 2 meter radical 3. AC AC equal in triangle ABC, apply Pythagoras theorem. AC equal radical AB power 2 and BC power 2 equal radical 2 meter power 2 at 2 meter divided radical 3 power 2 equal equal 2 radical 1 up 1 divided 3 equal 4 divided radical 3 meter. In triangle ABC, right in angle D, apply Pythagoras theorem. AC power 2 equal AB power 2 at BC power 2. AC 4 meter radical 3 power 2. Equal AD power 2 at BC power 2 0.5 meter power 2. AD power 2 equal 60 divided 3 minus 0.22. AD equal system to 5 meter AD. Area ABCD equal area ABC and area plus area ADC equal ABC equal 2 meter multiply 2 radical 3 meter divided 2 add 2.25 meter multiply 0.5 meter divided 2 equal 2 radical 3 add 1.716 meter power 2, result final. Area triangle 1 and area triangle 2. Inscribe quadrilateral.